My name is Melissa Hauser and my specialty is neurology, specifically Parkinson's disease. My medical interest is in a combination of clinical research and treating clinical patients. So I'm sort of half research, half clinical. And my interest is in curing Parkinson's disease and finding an excellent treatment for a disease that's debilitating and probably by 2030 will be a national epidemic. I appreciate that the vital organs are vital, like the liver needs to filter toxins, the heart needs to be, but really who you are is in your brain. That's what attracted me to neurology. The neuroscience of it, the complexity of it, it's an unknown frontier. We really don't know that much about it. My major research interest right now is using non-embryonic stem cells for Parkinson's disease. We have a program where we hope that eventually we'll be able to re-inject a patient's own cells into the Parkinsonian brain, which effectively would be a cure. The other area of research I have is in deep brain stimulation in the OR, where we're actually trying to discover the circuitry of what goes wrong with the Parkinsonian brain. Deep brain stimulation probably has been the most revolutionary treatment to come along since I've been in practice. And it really can change the life of the patient. We do actually have a DBS team, consists of movement disorder neurologists, physical therapists, speech therapists, two neuropsychologists and a neurosurgeon. And we have team meetings about your case, discuss your case, and make sure that we've thoroughly evaluated you before we do any sort of neurosurgery on you. Make sure that you're an adequate candidate. I think that sets this program apart. Well, the most rewarding part of my job is that I now have the tools and the mechanisms and the infrastructure at Scripps Clinic to get these people better. And sometimes I can get them dramatically better with tools such as deep brain stimulation. And my hope is that someday my stem cell research will come far enough to effectively result in a cure for these patients. So just the general reward in being a doctor is there's not a day you don't go to work and think, I haven't done something good today. Every day I can go home knowing that I helped somebody. And there are not a lot of jobs like that.